Things might seem safe in the cyber kingdom, but this is no time to sit back and relax. Those foxes are growing smarter and faster every second. Hey, my name is Melissa, and this season, it's time to start thinking strategy. To help us out, let's meet some more of our cybersecurity professionals.
My name's Thalia, and I'm a cybersecurity analyst. And my role involves reading, listening, and analyzing a lot of information to protect government.
My name's Dilshan Pereira, and I work as a cybersecurity consultant. Basically, my role involves helping our clients to build and improve their cybersecurity.
My name's Edward Farrell. I'm the director of a cybersecurity consulting firm based in Sydney, Australia.
In cybersecurity, we use all kinds of strategies that come together to form the cybersecurity lifecycle. But what is it?
It is a good guideline to help you remember the key stages of how to protect your security network or your castle.
Basically, a series of strategies that you can employ to approach cybersecurity problems.
The cybersecurity lifecycle is made up of five different stages: identify, protect, detect, respond, and recover. Following these stages, we can make sure that our assets, the chickens, stay safe. Let's have a think about the first two steps: identify and protect.
The identify stage is all about identifying your assets and the risks that are associated with those assets.
It's about understanding the environment we're responsible for.
How can you defend your castle if you don't know what's important to you and you don't know who would attack them?
We can use that information to inform how we're going to protect.
The protect stage is all about putting in place some safeguards to protect your assets.
You need to be able to protect them and make sure that they're safe. So protection means at every point, when they're protected in the castle or when they're protected moving between the castles.
Now that you know what your assets are, you know what protections to put in place, you need to start thinking about how you might detect threats.
This is two levels. You want to detect foxes as quickly as you can. Whether they're outside of your outer walls, you want to find them and say they are incoming. The second point of detection is, oh no, your foxes are in your castle. Where are they in your castle? How do I rapidly get them and take them out?
What if you do detect something out of the ordinary? It's time to respond.
When we activate our response phase, we're looking to contain the event, ensure that everything remains in place that is still normal, that we want in place, and then also to eradicate that threat that exists.
Once you've managed the threat, you can start to rebuild. This stage is called recover.
The goal of recover stage is to resume normal operation.
We want to see what we did right, what we did wrong, and what we're going to do differently next time.
But that's not the end. After you recover, it's time to start the life cycle all over again.
You're always learning, you're always protecting. It's never, we got hit, we fixed it, we're done. It's never like that. It's always, how can we make it better? How can we prevent this for the next time?
Attackers are constantly innovating. They're constantly thinking of new ways to crack into systems. And working in cyber defense, from our role, we have to constantly think like them, constantly be a step ahead of them. That's what I enjoy the most about cybersecurity.
What are you going to do to stay one step ahead of the foxes? Don't just sit there and wait for your eggs to hatch. It's time to strategize.